Hey guys, Vinsby here with the first episode of my Firelands goldmaking series. Today we will be visiting Ashen Lake in Mount Hyjal to farm massive amounts of volatile fire. To get there, travel northwest from the Sanctuary of Malorn to the farming place that I like to call the Hike of Flames. Here we'll be killing the Flame Terror, a mob added in patch 4.2. These elementals have a 15% chance to drop 1, 2, or 3 volatile fire. In a little under 15 minutes, you can farm 30 volatiles. This is an essential material in Firelands raid craftables, such as boots and gloves from blacksmithing and leatherworking. Here are a few things to keep in mind while farming this spot. Competition will be fierce when others are working on a quest called Rage Against the Flames. Also, the more geared you are, the more flame terrors you can grab at once and kill simultaneously. And classes with damage over time spells such as warlocks, balance druids, shadow priests, death knights, even mages are more suited to farm here. So hop on an alt if one of those isn't your main. For more StarCraft II, World of Warcraft, and new popular video game coverage, subscribe to my channel. Take it easy, thanks for watching, and see you next episode.